Hello and welcome to a new video. Today I will be sharing how to set up your graphic tablet's express keys in a way that will help you work faster. Now let's get started. The first thing I'm going to do is to check if there is any driver update available for my tablet. I use Huion H640P tablet, so I'm going to search for it in the list. If you also use the same company, I will link this page in the description so you can follow along. There is a new update available for my tablet, so I will download and install it. See you in a second. So after installing the driver, open it up and go to work area first. This tablet is set for right-handed users by default, but if you are left-handed, click on this 180 degree setting and now it is set for the left-handed users. But I am right-handed, so I am going to switch it back. Next, go to digital pen. For the button on the stylus, I would recommend that you put undo button key, which is Ctrl Z, and save short key, which is Ctrl S, so you can quickly save your work. But this is just a recommendation, you can put any short key you want. Lastly, go to Press Keys or Express Keys tab. Before you set these up, I want you to observe where your hand rests naturally on the tablet, as this will help you in placing your most used keys towards that position. My hand rests naturally towards the bottom of the tablet, so I will set up these three buttons with the most used keys. I use color picker a lot, so I will put control key on the middle button, as in Krita, this is the short key for the color picker. The reason I am placing this key in the middle is that my index finger rests on this button. And so it makes sense that I place my most used key here, as it makes it easier to navigate. The next short key that I use a lot is for brush resizing, which is Shift key in Krita. So I will put it here. When painting in Krita, I use Pan key a lot, so I will configure this key for that. During the painting process, mirroring your painting to look for mistakes is very important. So the mirror short key, which is M, will go here. For the last two keys, I will put eraser short key, which is E, here, and brush short key, B, here. When you are done, click OK. Now let's do a quick recap. Place your most used short key and one most important key on the stylus. For me, it is undo and save short key. Then for express keys, figure out where your hand rests comfortably on your tablet. Then from that position, configure the keys from the most used to the least used short keys. I hope this video was useful. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Comment if you have any questions. Subscribe for future videos and I will see you next time. Bye!